consumption of alcohol in public spaces is strictly prohibited.
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to the Krogan. Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Sounds like you're having a rough day.
You saw that, huh? Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you. The way Spender treats me? Everyone, I'm so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
I haven't heard much good about that guy.
Whatever you've heard, it's not half as bad as the reality. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something I can do?
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
How many times have I told you this story?
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count? Ryder, can you believe this place?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
You really did miss her while you were gone, huh?
I really did. Kesh can handle herself just fine, but it's still good to be nearby, just in case.
Pathfinder, Dell told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the Exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
Try not to die out there.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
Ugh, these guidelines for...
No news on the Turian Ark yet? Or is this militia business?
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Any logistics update?
Tracking enemy activity. Reports out to intelligence.
I'm sorry, Lana.
They're just trying to boost our morale.
Pathfinder, maybe you can clear this up.
How can I help?
My friend Jory was on Eos the first go-round, barely survived. Now they want him to go back.
They're saying the conditions are improved, that it's safe now, is it?
We'll be dealing with threats on Eos for a while. If you're still recovering from your experiences, best stay on Nexus.
You see, Lana? I told you. Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll do that.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Huh, this file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait, is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Wrongly. Don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip-reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront him.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we've met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off?
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Any logistics updates?
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your directions. And of course, the interface remains accessible for any future adjustments. Sweet protocol and process. Now we're living.
Why'd you join the initiative?
I was a teacher. A good life. I could see the positives and negatives right through to the end.
You did the math and it said, come to Andromeda?
No. I just didn't like being able to see the end. Here, I don't have a clue what tomorrow will bring. Feels more like living. Good afternoon, Pathfinder. Or morning. I can keep time according to any of the worlds we've detected. Director Addison finds it annoying. Yes, Pathfinder.
What's your take on the state of the initiative?
Please consult the AVP interface. It has a thorough breakdown of your progress.
And your personal opinion?
Your progress thrills me. Make my job obsolete, Pathfinder. I dare you.
Another time.
Pathfinder.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
These power out.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
Private quarters or at the vortex.
alcohol in public spaces is strictly prohibited.
Nah, Rachni engineers mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows...
Another power short.
Wouldn't mind a seismometer reading, though. Sam, any chance?
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
There could be a ship, or even turbulence in the Scourge we should know about.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
Another power short.
Welcome to the Cultural Exchange Center. Please have a look around. We're just getting things up and running.
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Alert Professor Hurek to come secure it.
Authorities continue work to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. This is HNS.
Welcome back, Scott.
That's all for now.
Of course. Welcome back, Scott.
Dr. Arbidana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the? Sam!
Religious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to clone command religious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam! Is that another malfunction, or... Sam, you trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me!
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
You'd need a crack AI programmer to create a virus like that.
Yes. Only my unique adaptions prevented permanent damage.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Arbidana has to say.
Start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
I'm sure you wouldn't hurt me or Sam, but I need to investigate.
I understand.
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked Avena as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
Yes, I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
So where are you running this puppet show from?
Our sanctuary. I'll ask Knight if you can come visit.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers, with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
Did you know, when the Asari AI Talaris went rogue, an entire colony had to be destroyed? Take you for a spin.
I think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
What's going on?
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
home of Eos and Prodromos.
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you.
not exactly a Christmas-type planet.
Eos will have holidays, once we figure out the seasons.
I've seen enough wastelands. Where's the celebration for managing to live here?
Pathfinder, the Scourge has reached this remnant site. Hostile activity present. Pathfinder, another deceased colonist.
If you get me their name, I'll update the records and tag the body for recovery.
Avante, Tegan C. Radiation got to her.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels normal. Levels increasing. Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Should be a memorial, or monument, when there's time.
Hard lessons we can't forget.
Really don't like coming back here.
Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
Pathfinder?
Levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Had my nose down in Remnant for so long, I never noticed the colors.
Our people came a long way. Nothing here will stop them.
Seems less harsh than when we first landed. Maybe I'm just getting used to it.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder. Recording Initiative Cryo Identification E97 Durango. Chief Engineer Grace Leto.
Last one out during the evac.
Gave it everything she could. Maybe that's all you can do.
She still left. Some of us kept trying.
Nice work.
Radiation within safe levels. Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels normal. Life support at 100%.